A local gold medalist arrested.
Gymnast Paul Hamm in handcuffs, accused of assault. New at 10 tonight, 12 News' Abe Lubetkin joins us live with what allegedly happened.
Jason, this took place over the weekend, and what started in a cab for Paul Hamm ended in a police car.
Far from the gym, where three-time Olympic medalist Paul Hamm earned his fame, the gymnast found himself in the back of a police car in Ohio Saturday after allegedly assaulting a taxi driver who called 911. Dashcam video shows the Wisconsin native's interaction with police.
Stay on the ground or I'll put you on the ground. Sit on the ground.
No.
Sit on the ground.
No.
If you're going to go.
We don't want you to stumble in the street.
Put your hands behind your back.
Don't fight.
Don't even think about it.
Why?
Because
why?
I said so.
Why?
Put your hands behind your back.
Why are you guys trying to
make Because you're acting like an idiot.
No, you are trying to mistreat me. I want you guys to let me go. Why won't you guys to let me go? I understand. I'm going to kill you guys.
Hamm, who trained at the Swiss Turner's Gym in West Allis, is an assistant gymnastics coach at Ohio State University. The cab driver involved says Hamm fell asleep in the car during the ride. The driver says when Hamm woke up, the gymnast refused to pay the $23 fare, then hit the driver.
I was trying to help him to open the window. He said, and he hit me his elbow and my mouth.
In addition to assault, Hamm is charged with two misdemeanors. Now, we've opened up this discussion on our Facebook page, and we want to know what you think. You can find us on Facebook at WISN 12 News.